Helterbrand, Artadi. Artadi looking at Ronald Tubid. Artadi says, no, I'll take it. And Binom Amaril, another offensive rebound here by Barangay Ginebra. That has served them in good stead. Ano yung kanilang offensive rebounding.
At lalong-lalo na here in the last couple of minutes. Remember that big basket that they had because of offensive rebounds a while ago.
Yeah, a lot of them. But it's broken up here. Joseph Yeo against Willie Wilson. And it's a late yung call. Ano?
That's a level of knowing what Joseph Yeo wants to do, because Willie Wilson, of course, they were teammates in college.
Yeah.
And Willie Wilson exactly knew what Joseph Yeo was trying to do. Pick up a foul.
That's right.
And he avoided it.
Quick pass to Benny Romero as we go to the last 2 minutes of the game. Broadcast by Motolite. Ang Matagalan. Here's Paul Artadi. 9-point lead for Barangay Ginebra. J.J. Helderand from the corner.
Oh,
and another offensive rebound here, but there is a traveling call on Billy Mamaril.
Traveling.
Okay, gagabi din ha. Atong mga kasangkayan, haburawin later. Labi na kan Vice Mayor Juanit Renomeron, haburawin. Nagkikita ngayon kamo yan na dida. America 37. Remaining here in the fourth and final quarter. At atong amigo de idea sa Philippine Airlines at Tacloban na po de Glenn Valdecera, station manager na to spal sa Tacloban City. All over the Philippines, mga kaibigan, napapanood ko ninyo Saturday live games here at the arena in San Juan. At narito naman ang ating KFC delivery assist of the quarter. At makikita ang ganda pasa ni Marlo Aquino to Joseph Yeo, KFC delivery assist of the quarter. Magpa-delivery sa KFC, just dial 887-8888. KFC, it's finger licking good. Nagita GGM, Ken Kakabsat, itan Northern Luzon, na imbag na rin yung amin na pulakay. Kelly Williams against Willie Wilson. Inunti-unti si Wilson. Hit the side of the board instead.
Yeah, poor shot of part of Kelly Williams. They needed a basket, regardless if it was a two or a three,
yeah.
But they needed a basket in that possession.
90-81, 9-point lead here for Barangay Ginebra. Artadi, kanina po siya hinahabol ni umulan eh. So Artadi goes to the line, and here's one guy that sparked the big run of Barangay Ginebra in the early going. Kasama niya si Sunday Salvacion, and then Helterbrand took over towards the end of the first half. But Paul Artadi, by and large, with his energy, has really fired up these players of Barangay Ginebra.
You know, he had 13 points in that first half, where Barangay Ginebra was able to erect a 17-point lead. And because of that 17-point lead, Santa Lucia just didn't have enough to come back.
Not that he didn't try. Here's Omaran for three. As sabi nga natin, Santa Lucia did a fantastic job in whittling down a 19-point deficit. Bumabayan hanggang apat eh. But as you said, that was a pretty good cushion that Barangay Ginebra established in the early going. Oy, oy, Ronald Tubid lost it to Omalon. Here comes Denok Miranda and the preemptive foul by Paul Artadi. Less than a minute to go in the game. As we said, this is being played in the very nice facility here in San Juan. And no less than Mayor J.V. Ejercito himself said they'd like to have more of the PBA around the Sparks. We have a timeout. Back to CS9. Dennis Miranda, one of his rare misses. And Miranda stops the game clock and Paul Artadi with a big whack from behind. Para, sabi ni Dennis Miranda, yun naman, pinakikita ko lang na pinapaul ko talaga. Sabi ni Artadi, motik na matanggal yung braso ko. Well, part of the job, I guess. So nga pala, kung mahilig kayo sa boxing, bukas ha, sa Solar Sports at 10 a.m. and also on CS9, Milan Melindo, that spitfire of a boxer from Cagayan de Oro, puts his crown, Asia-Pacific crown, against Juma Fundi of Tanzania. Bukas yan, 10 o'clock in the morning on Solar Sports and CS9. Good seeing you ni Governor Oscar Moreno and Tony Aldiguer of the ALA Boxing Promotion Stable. One more shot for Paul Artadi. And it is now a 12-point lead for Barangay Ginebra with 46 seconds remaining. We have another timeout. Let's go back to CS9. Back here at the arena, and with only 46 seconds remaining, and Barangay Ginebra with a 12-point lead, they certainly are looking good. And especially also their standing in the conference will be vastly improved. Because Santa Lucia was right there at the top, near the top really. But as we said, it's Barangay Ginebra looking good. And speaking of looking good, you want to look good? Go to Pierre Cardon at Cinderella and pair it with a nice pair of Clark's shoes. You got it made.
Here's one of the stories of this game, rebounding 49-36. Offensive rebounding, Ed, went to Ginebra 20-10. That's 10 more attempts that Ginebra got, and that's why they're up by 12 right now.
And Kelly Williams with a desperation attempt came up very short. Derek Miranda, Marlo Aquino backing up against Billy Mamaril. And the loose ball picked up by J.J. Helderbad. Off now to Ronald Tubid. Tubid plays it safe. J.J. Helderbad. There's still a lot of time remaining.
Ginebra actually has to take a shot because it's under the shot clock.
What's this? Nobody wants to play anymore? There's still 9 seconds on the game clock. They were looking at the shot clock, I think. They didn't see the game clock up there above the midcourt area. And so, Barangay Ginebra staves off attempts of Santa Lucia to get back in the game and finally wins by 12 over the game. Santa Lucia Realtors 93-81 ang ating pong final score. And certainly Barangay Ginebra welcomes this. Let's go over to Lea Cruz with Sunday Salvacion.
Alright, Ed, I am with Sunday Salvacion. Sunday, unang-una, nag-improve na yung standings niyo. 5-6 na kayo ngayon and back-to-back wins. Anong masasabi mo dito?
Siguro, pasalamat sa Panginoon sa game na to. Masabi ko lang, kailangan namin ipanalo yung game, bawat game, kasi para umangat yung standing namin. So, bawat isa namin kailangan mag-step up kasi kulang-kulang kami. So, thanks God na...
Alright. Now, about your performance naman, usually nag-average ka ng 10 points. Pero ngayon, sa game na to, 22 points, tas 6 rebounds. Ano naman ang masasabi mo dito?
Sabi nga ni Coach, no, na kailangan si JJ kasi siya lang yung scorer sa amin. So, kailangan bawat isa namin mag-step up kasi wala nga si Mark. Alam niyo na may scorer yon. So, yun.
Alright, thank you very much. much, Ed and Jason. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Leah. At ito nga po na Barangay Ginebra improving their standing and bringing Santa Lucia down a little bit. Sunday Salvacion as our best player. Tagana po ni Jason Webb, Leah Cruz, Patricia Bermudez, Susan, at salamat po sa amin dito sa CS Dinosaurus Sports. Ed Pixon po lamang. Damang salamat sa iyong katanakos ang kayan. Tomorrow, more games in the PBA. See you around.